Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. Gorgeous fan art envisions actress Carla Gugino as Catwoman in the DC Extended Universe after director Zack Snyder liked the suggestion of her casting as Selina Kyle. Snyder helped establish and develop the DCEU through his work on Man of Steel and Batman v Superman, Dawn of Justice. But though the director had plenty of plans for his DC movie universe, those were largely thrown out when Snyder excited Justice League, leaving Joss Whedon to finish the film and Warner Bros. To chart a new path for the franchise. Since then, Snyder has returned to complete the Justice League Snyder Cut, which will premiere on HBO Max in 2021, but as of yet, he has no other DC projects planned. In the years since his exit from the DCEU, Snyder has dropped hints about the ways in which he had planned to expand the DCEU even further, including what characters he would have potentially introduced. Recently, Snyder hinted that his DCEU Batman, Ben Affleck, may have had a romantic history with Catwoman. It's unclear whether Catwoman would have appeared in one of Snyder's DC movies after Justice League, or if that history would have been left unexplored. Still, the director did endorse the idea of Gugino as a potential Catwoman, which implies he's at least put some thought into the character.